something else good to eat.
Hmm. What about Granny Dave's Cafe?
What can we order then?
Pinto beans, black eyed peas, turnip greens, and cornbread.
That sounds delicious.
Let's go there.
Granny Dukes was an important part of black people because black people, I meant white people, weren't treating black people for, so they made their own restaurant, Granny Dukes Cafe.
And we did it.